Thank you for calling Papagino Shaw's Plaza. May I start with your telephone number, please?
Hello.
May I start with your telephone number, please?
Can I start with your name, please?
May I ask who's calling?
My name is Gattavio.
Okay, and may I have a phone
Can I get your name now?
May I have a phone number, please?
Well, I said my name. I'll give you your phone number when I'll give you my phone number when you say my when you say your name.
My name is Kat. May I start with your phone number, please?
Hi, Kat. First of all, I don't wanna like, you know, do any like ordering. I just wanna talk to Papagino.
Okay, well, he's unavailable tonight.
The manager of the place, Papagino.
Yes?
Can I talk to him, Kat?
He's out for the evening.
Ah.
He left at 7:30, I'm sorry.
Are you his cat?
Yes.
Okay, I don't know. I just want to talk to him.
Okay, well, you can call back tomorrow and he'll be here.
Okay, but a few more questions.
Yes?
Well, I was just wondering, do you like dogs?
I guess so, yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Oh, okay, Kat. You think you are, Do you think I could go store and buy pizza?
I'm sorry?
Do you think I buy store? Can I go buy pizza at store?
You can buy a pizza at a store, yes.
Wait one second. I think I know who you are. You are Katniss. Katniss. From the Hunger Games. Hi, Katniss. I'm a big fan.
Well, I'm sorry. I have to go. I have to make some more pizzas, okay?
Please, I want your autograph.
Well, you can come down here and get my autograph, okay?
Okay, I'll drive by. Please, I'll see you. Bye. Please. Papagino's again.
Papagino's.
Right now,
order any large pizza, and you can get up to 3 extra large cheese pizzas.
Hi, this is Papagino's
from Foxworth.
What? Is this pickup or delivery?
I can't hear you.
Sorry, is this pickup or delivery?
Oh, I just have a complaint.
Okay, I'll go grab a manager.
Why can't I just say it to you? Well, so I picked up a pizza, and then it was supposed to just have, you know, the little circle, pepperoni, but then when I went home and I went to eat, I found a piece of sausage on it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so, like, I don't know if they were making, like, 2 pizzas at once, but, like, there was a topping that I didn't actually order, which I don't know if it would be considered a benefit, but what if I was allergic? It could be a safety hazard. You know, change your gloves at least.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I mean, if you talk to a manager, she might be able to do something for you. I can't really.
Can you speak up?
We're really sorry about it. But I can't really do anything about it.
Well, so can you say sorry? Is that possible? Can you say sorry? Did you lose your voice?
Sorry?
Can you say sorry?
No, I mean, we are very sorry. I'm really
Wait,
sorry
so you just said no
Wait,
when I asked
could,
for you to... I asked for you to apologize, and you just said no, that you couldn't.
I'm sorry?
Can you stop... Can you just apologize to me?
I'm very sorry.
Can you say it like you mean it?
We are very sorry. It's... We can't... hate when we mess up. It's really hard for us. And I mean, if there's something we can do to like compensate for it, we'd love to.
Well, I'm just saying, next time should I go to Domino's or something?
I mean, no.
No. So you want me to get bad pizza with wrong toppings? Is that what you're saying?
I mean, usually our pizzas.
Well, I mean, can you apologize?
We are very sorry. I don't know what else.
No,
to say.
I want you to apologize, not we. You play we. Can you apologize?
I'm sorry. I'm sorry that the pizza was.
Are you just some, like, teenager that wants to make a couple minimum wage jobs for summer jobs to spend it on some weed? Because I don't like that. So are you going to apologize now?
I didn't hear what you just said.
Are you going to apologize now?
I am sorry.
Can't you just apologize?
I'm sorry we put sausage on it.
Can you apologize or what? All right, okay, you can't even speak English. Can you put me on with someone that can speak English?
Okay,
bye! You can't even talk. I'm never going to your little pizza place again. See you later. Don't talk too loud.
Thanks for calling Papa Gino's. Right now, order any large pizza, and you can get
on hold.
Extra large cheese pizza.
Thank you for calling Papa Gino's. Would you like takeout or delivery?
Hola. Hello?
Hello?
I got a pizza and I bought it and it fell on the ground.
Fell on the ground?
Yeah, it just randomly fell on the ground.
It did?
Yeah.
What would you like to do about that?
Well, maybe you should, like, can you give me a refund?
A coupon?
Refund?
A refund? Well.
Please?
Was it delivered?
It was, bought. I bought it.
You picked it up?
I picked up, yeah.
Unfortunately, I don't think there's anything we can do if...
But why you make pizzas that fall on the ground?
Hello?
Why you make pizzas that fall on the ground?
I'm sorry I didn't make them tonight. I must have been our painter tonight.
Well, I don't appreciate it, yeah?
Really sorry.
Can you say sorry at least?
What?
Excuse me?
Excuse me?
Sorry, I just wanted you guys to say sorry because I don't appreciate when the pizza fall on ground.
Okay, I will tell my manager I'm very sorry.
Your manager speak with me?
I'm sorry?
Your manager speak with me?
You want to speak to the manager?
Si, senor.
I'm sorry?
Yes.
Yeah? Hold on one sec.
Hello? You hang up?